It's a jam, play. Whoa. Hey everybody, it's a jam. Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm just playing Unturned from Steam. I got here for Steam. Somebody actually suggested me in the last video or something like that, that I should get some games off Steam, and I was sort of avoiding that, but you know, what can I do? Let's just get into it. This is Unturned. It's a zombie survival game. It's gonna be pretty cool. Now, just keep in mind my PC isn't the best, like we all know that. Gonna jump into the tutorial. Okay, so I don't know if this is some kind of a bug, but as you can see, it's like that. I don't know why, but I don't think that's a bug though, because look, the floor, and I don't know if it's a box. The sort of texture is unloaded, or it's just like that, I don't know. Well, let me just go into settings over here and turn some things down, because it's a little laggy. Okay, as you can see, it's a little bad, but it looks a little worse. Anyways, gonna get into it. So this is sort of like a zombie survival game, right? And okay, so this is the tutorial. Jump spaces to jump, whatever. And I've actually done this way of the tutorial, but left you have to run, or you have to hold it. I can change that. What F to get? Oh, alright, F to pick up. F to interact, and you can get a bit of space. Or I got my clothes back on. I've done this little bit, so I know what to do. What's this? Some coffee and some milk, some crap like that. And we got an AK-47 apparently right over here, and we can get the freaking gun on. And then there's I think there's zombies down there. And oh, flip, stop this crap. Okay, are they all dead? Yo, what the? Next time maybe climb down the ladder, right? How the heck do you know that I didn't climb down the ladder again? Right, let's do this. Oh wait, what? Oh, wrong button, sorry. Right, whatever this is, a view attachment with T. Okay, so you get the gun on and then you press T, or you have to hold it. Freaking hell. Alright. Yeah, big problem. Okay. You can actually craft some stuff. Whoa. What if I wanted to craft ammo? Oh yeah, we can actually craft these. Oh wait, I haven't got them right, sorry. Oh, so I've crafted them, I didn't really know, whatever. We're gonna reload the gun, and then the funny thing is, what the frick? I thought... What are you doing? Oh right, I'm gonna sort of press this, I think. Oh right, there we go, freaking hell, this is next. Alright. Now here's the problem, you see my PC is so crappy. Oh, what the frick, you can barely see the water. But then when you go under the water, it looks like freaking, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I think that's the render distance or something like that. So yeah, I don't know. Okay, so basically go to the inside. Whatever, we got a med kit here, and we've got, what the frick are you doing? Get the gun on. All right, we're gonna need this gun, and God knows what that is. And then we got cameras rolling all over the place, and then we got some fuel that which we will need to freaking, oh, it's like CSGO as well. Freaking hell, you take a look around the gun. Alright. And then you need to fill up the car. Alright, yeah, then you need to sort of drive all the way to the other side. Vehicle to drive. Oh, so that's how you get out. Alright, sorry about that. Oh, you can turn the lights on. What the f? Oh, that's the wrong one. Okay, left control to sort of turn the siren on. Yeah, whatever. You can just get out of that now. Okay, vehicle, get the heck out of the way. I need to go on this side. This side is pretty cool. Okay, so X is to crouch, and Z is to prone. Yep, pretty cool. And that's the thing, the end. But there are some more activities, so you can go that way for some next level reason. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I think I'm going this way. So what's this? Okay, building a base is key to your survival. And so this is gonna take me freaking, I don't know how long it's gonna take me, bro. Okay. Oh, I can build vehicles. Yo. Oh, what the frick? I can actually put a door down over here, right? What if I put it right over here? The frick, yo. Alright, we're gonna go around it then. Get the gun on. What is wrong with you? Alright, that's a barrier. Oh, I can take it down as well. Alright, how the heck do you get the other things on? Inventory. Alright, look, I just put them away. How the heck do you get them on? That's third person view. Yep, whatever. You've even got a third person view. What's this? Oh, you can even farm in this game. Freaking hell. Believe it or not, this is for free. Freaking heck. Okay. Farming provides a sustainable source of food. Yep, whatever. And what's this? A bread? Is this bread or something? Can I pick up the table as well? Okay. And what's this? Oh, yeah. This is for fire. Yep, whatever. And this is for... What the heck is this? Generators. Oh, we even got electricity. Bruh, forget Minecraft. Look at this. Alright. How the frick do I... Oh, that's a map. Yep, whatever. No, I don't want to chat. How the heck do you get off this? Yeah, let's sort of upgrade our stuff. So we need 10. Alright, forget it. We can actually go on inventory. And how the heck do you freaking... pick up stuff, man, like use it. Oh, what the hell, look where I got in my backpack. How the heck is it gonna fit all this in the backpack? What the flip? Well, you can even twist it around. All right you know, this thing annoying me now. How the heck do we freaking change to this? This is a fucking problem in this game, so I don't know. No, let's just sit in the car and see what it is. Flip, man. Alright. Oh, look, it's even got the smoke. Next time. Alright, the first episode like this right now, it's just gonna be a little tutorial, alright? Because, I don't know, fucking how the heck to change a freaking... Alright, get out now. You can get out because this car's broken. Something like that. Can't drive cars in this area. This is too small. All I can do is get the freaking gun now. That's all I can do now. Are we supposed to do this? Oh, okay, so that's what you're gonna do. That's stupid, isn't it? Alright, we can sort of make a barricade like this, I guess. And then we can do another one. And then we can do another one. And another one. What the frick happened now? Yo! It's all disappeared. What's this? Oh, you can. Oh yeah, we forgot about farming. Let's go ahead and put this on. Oh, you know what? Fuck this. All right, let's go somewhere else. What's this all about? For berries? What? Are you mad? Just for berries? Where are the animals? Alright, we're gonna take this tree up in here. How the heck do you freaking... Alright, we got some leaves. And you can't chop a freaking tree down. Yeah, you guys probably find this bear funny, right? Eh? You stupid piece of shit. Why the fuck is it not breaking the tree down? Alright, oh, that's like that way. I'm gonna prone and do it. You know? Son of a bitch. Chop down trees, a home animal. You can't even fucking chop down trees. It's not working, look. Alright, I mean. Yo, what the frick? What the heck? Actually broken up. Yo, I got some birch. I think this is birch. But I will do it to this one now. So that's how it works, right? Where we keep doing... Oh, yo, what the heck? That's next. It doesn't tell you how much health or something like they have, like in Minecraft. This game needs a little bit of fixing and my PC can barely run it. But yeah. What about the rest? Alright, so what we got in our inventory? I think I'm getting hungry. Oh, the sticks. Usually go and I may put... What the heck am I gonna do with the sticks? fuck this shit. Let's go to the next activity or something. What's this? Or you fishing? What the frick? Let's get that on then. Oh, now I got hit. Yeah, whatever. That's a little funny. Alright, what's this? Oh shit! Okay, the heck, fuck up. Right, that's supposed to be the water. what the heck? Where the fishing rod gone? Oh, there it is. Alright, that's a problem with this PC, right? You can see that, right? And I have a feeling I won't even see a stupid thing when I catch a fish or something. This is next, bro. This is like seriously next. But anyway, let's go into the real game now. Oh wait, actually, I think I'm actually gonna leave it here. Next episode, we're probably gonna go in the actual game, but whatever. This is off, okay, right? Right, I need to, well, let's just cast one fish, and then I'll freaking go. I was getting boring, so fishing doesn't work in this game. It doesn't, I know it doesn't, calm down. So, anyways. Oh, that's pretty cool, but I can't take it in the angle or something, like, that'd be pretty cool, right? We can run, we can crouch. Oh, I've actually got the axe and everything open here. Alright, so we can change it from here though. Alright, that's my axe right there. Where's your gun? I have got the gun, right? Yeah. So I've only got the axe. And why the heck have my hairstyle like that? I don't mind, but it just looks a little bulky. Anyways, so I'm actually gonna leave here. In the next episode of this, I'm sure I might make a let's play, I don't know. But in the next video of this game, Unturned, we're gonna go on a survival. Forget the freaking tutorial, it's been proper boring, isn't it? Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll actually leave it here. Make sure you subscribe and comment down below if you have anything to say. And I'll see you in the next video of Unturned.